I do that.
What are you doing? Oh man, look, faces, look, I'm just gonna...
You're actually recording, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, what the fuck?
Shit, look, there's me. Oh. Is it his us at the start of our trip? Our glorious trip, which isn't going to be very good.
But probably not, though.
No. But oh well, look, there's people walking past. I'm going to record their feet, otherwise they're going to get angry.
It'd be amazing.
Whatever.
Hey.
Yeah, Chichester College. The bus is not moving.
We are waiting for something to happen.
Right, guys, we're about to leave.
Oh, no.
Some real shit's going down. We haven't actually got our seatbelts.
No. I need to move my stuff because I've been on the thing.
I can't quite find mine.
Oh, shit.
What is with these seatbelts, man?
Shit, I have to stuff this down here.
Done. Here you go. Down. Made it on time today, Jordan, for the trip.
Yeah, so definitely.
He bought his camera. He bought some snacks. They're recording now. Say hello, Dan.
Very excellent.
Sweet.
I might need. I've got a bit of treats.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Yeah, I feel like basically at this point, Liam Neeson has rejected Christian Bale to the prom. Christian Bale is pissed. That's what's going on.
Look, watch this.
Look, I know what happens, but I don't want to tell you guys.
Oh no.
What's the sex
here? What's he going to do?
I thought it was like a real.
Look at the swan. Yeah!
Oh, we're in London. And prank patrol vans over there, which is pictures.
Basically, right?
BBC?
I'm just chilling. Josh Dale.
You run.
No, it literally is Jeremy Clarkson. Literally.
Whatever.
Jeremy Clarkson.
Whatever. Whatever.
Where are we going?
Good. Top of the train. A bit of the way home.
Yeah, just kind of go home. That's a car. Westfield. Yeah.
Have a picture.
Yeah.
One for the helmet.
Yeah.
Crazy futuristic.
That's crazy.
Shit.
Crazy futuristic shit. What is this? So their touchscreen and their escalators.
Crazy
motherfuckers. Up the elevator.
Walking right.
Oh man.
Never be in a right turn.
But this is fun. We're here with the futuristic chairs.
Yeah.
Look, it's elevator time. Yeah. All right, peeps. Oh, hello.
I mean, I think we can all agree it's a pretty large place.
It is.
And although it is very impressive, it's got this whole rolling pixel thing going on.
It's got these, it's just girls' shops.
It's just girls' shops.
Where's the boys' stuff?
Where's the
HMV?
But you know, I kind of like it.
Yeah.
There's the HMV.
Where?
On the left here.
Oh, no way.
Yes, on the left.
I'm going to start walking into this.
So basically what we're going to do is we're going to go to a store that we have a chai, probably cheaper, but we're just going to do it anyway, because we can. See, I reckon the quickest store's back down there.
This is not our kind of store.
So right now, we're in a Perry. Not really my kind of store.
Not that.
That guy's going to take the camera off.
Yeah, probably. We're away! It's a mirror! And I'm in it! Hello! What is it?
Quite a thin coat. I can only describe it as a thin coat. And it was £245.
For a coach?
Yeah,
for that coat? £180? Blooming egg. I think I could have built one of those. One polo shirt. £100. Can I actually see it on this camera? I think I can. It's so... £100 for this polo shirt, this one polo shirt. £100.
Yeah.
£100.